Oops. They try to get me with that again.
That wasn't supposed to be how it goes. By any means. These enemies kind of stop appearing, I feel like, after a certain point. Maybe I'm just... maybe it's not true. Yeah, I was supposed to do that in the other room. I have a charger for my gamepad that I'm not seeing. Maybe I'll use the Wii stand. I realized I need to make my webcam smaller. Oops. It's good enough. Voice acting pretty good. Thank you.
Glad I don't go to... No longer go to Baby Mario form after getting hit. Shoot. Is this really the first cave level? No. Why have you done this? Why have you done this? Thank you.
I do not remember what I'm doing here. I don't know what I don't actually know what I do for that to happen. Fuck the fuzzy. Oh, bonus scan, that's what determines it. Let's go. Ouch. Ah, shoot. Morton? He's green. Why is he green? Wait, is this Morton? Pretty sure it is. Look at him. Freaking visual effects, it's insane. Okay, that is Morton, but he's green. You look more like the other guy whose name I don't remember. Damn, I can't wait to play Donkey Kong Country. I'm gonna be playing it. I've already played it on stream. The Game Boy Color version, but that is not Donkey Kong Country. I mean, you know, they tried, but... I mean, the real one. And then... I'll also be playing the Game Boy Color, or sorry, the Game Boy Advance version. I've never played it, it looks pretty cool. Looks nice. That's insane that just happened to me. I cannot believe that something like that would happen to me, of all people. For some reason, I didn't see that they just weren't there. I just saw some tiles. I just saw some tiles, and I thought, well, you know, there's something below there. I'm actually gonna blame the camera on that one. Straight up gonna blame it on that. Exploded from that. That is wild. I can't get up here. They have Kirby 64 on Switch Online. If they don't, that's ridiculous. Definitely want to play that though. How did that fish do that to me? How do you manage to do that? I did not remember these slopes being like this. I will not be going for the secrets and Star Road and that, because I already did that for the Super Nintendo one. So if you want to see me do that, watch my Super Nintendo playthrough of this. Thank you. shoot. Okay, this is some questionable audio. I didn't remember it sounding like this in the previous level. But I guess it does. Was close. Damn, my Wii U gamepad is about to die. On the charger, I'm freaking blind. I didn't see it before. Why can't you do that with the show? No! They use these same drums in Mario Sunshine. I never realized because I think the first time I played this game I may have been without audio, honestly. Thank you. No, I don't want the mushroom. It's kind of bad design. That's why it wasn't like that in the original game. With the quick slot. Dude. Okay, that was sad. I didn't want to lose them like that. Got him. Oh no. Holy shit, look at him go ape shit with the hammer. Let's go! Oh my gosh, where am I going? Where am I going? My bad. That was wild. That was an insane thing that just happened to me. I'm not gonna lie, I thought I was gonna be able to jump on him. That's actually what I thought was gonna happen. But, you can't always be so sure. Oh. Underestimate these, Bowser's demons. They serve Bowser for a reason. Actually, I'm not even convinced these guys are trying to kill me. Okay, maybe they are. I mean, why else would these moles just pop out like that? I think it was an accident. Why are those Koopas sliding exactly as I am coming on screen? They've planned this all out ahead of time. It's insane. And those guys happen to be stomping as I go by. Cookie Mountain. Cookie Mountain. Come here. Come here. It's actually crazy, this game. It's not super crazy, but I actually can't believe this game has like a better score than Super Mario 3 on Metacritic. Like, that just means people like Super Mario 3 more. is somewhat wild to me. Like, I can understand that, you know, maybe the audio isn't, you know, as good as the original game. So I don't know, maybe that's why. Yeah, 6 at 92. Mario 3 is 94. You fucking blew that shit up. Oh, went up into space. Holy cow. No, I tried to jump off him. What the hell? What the hell happened? I tried to jump off him. That's insane that that would happen to me. Quite shocking. I didn't try to do that, okay. Please don't hit me. Where am I? Okay. Oops. Dude, that's so annoying that all you have to do is press a trigger on the Wii U on the controller. Like, really, just one trigger. At least the Switch, it's two triggers. It's pretty annoying.
Playing this with a classic controller, by the way. Classic. Ouch. Oh shit. That sucks. That is sucky, alright. I think it's the pipe at the end I should have gone down. Not sure. Don't even know. Let's try that again. I don't think I need to go to the ghost house. I think it's a troll. I just need to start going down these pipes. Oh my gosh. How did I not jump on it? No! Don't do that. Yoshi! Okay, that's sad. Kind of a weird level. Just flat, go forward. Bunch of bubbles. Bubble people. Not the most creative. Not what I would expect to see from the Forest of Illusion. That being said, it's like the only level I've seen with the bubbles, I think, or at least being this prominent. I don't really remember seeing them before this level. Could be the only level that has it. Yeah, I think this is the way out. They say it's dangerous, I'm not convinced though. I am not convinced. There are dinosaurs though. I mean, that's kind of the cool thing about this game. There's so much that they just use like once and then never again. Got a lot of variety. Like, these guys barely show up. Same with the level 1 blue guy. Level 1 is also really weird. They just put a bullet bill on your face. A giant one. Kinda weird. It's pretty easy to die to that if it's your first time playing, you know? Maybe it's just like, it's kinda like the Goomba. What? The 1-1 Goomba? What was that? Did I not? Did I not go across there? What's going on? I think I might have to kill Yoshi there. Oh, shit, I've been playing this whole game wrong. Oh well, didn't get that. Thank you. Check what this is all about. I don't even understand how that happened. I was on top of it, and then I wasn't. Just what I needed. Okay. Stop throwing five ghosts at me, dude. Don't even let me bring Yoshi in. Happened twice. What the hell is with the blue flame? Didn't even hurt me. You guys following me that far?
All these types of levels always have this music. The weird floating platform levels. Rotating platform levels. I'm fine. Guess we'll have to just win. What is the jump off button? I can't even find it. It might be L. Sorry, R. That was sad. Certainly isn't one of the face buttons. Oh, nice. Oh, what? What just happened? The fuck? How did I just... I don't even understand what happened to me. This game wasn't having it. You do not want to jump into those platforms, it would seem. That's an asshole thing to happen.
I have? Oh, you can keep track in this version, that's wild. Is that the Peach's Castle theme? That's wild. What is going on here? What? What? This cannot be happening. How can that happen to me? It's obviously not like the original. It's just smaller, it's harder to... First of all, there's this roof right here. I think the space... between those is also decreased. Oh. fuck the slopes. You saw that shit? Could not jump because Mario was in the air from walking or running down. At the exact time I pressed jump, it's a sad thing. Do it. Why the hell did he decide to clap then? That was random, man. I didn't show up yet. Like I knew it wasn't very good. Especially in Mario 3, it's not good. Something just blink? Am I... What was that? Like, something blink just now? That was weird. Was it me? Oh shit, dude! I literally don't even know the button to jump off Yoshi. It's one of the face buttons in the actual game, and they made it not the face button in this game. Really messing me up. Wait, set. Why the flip did you guys change it to the what? I guess it's the trigger. That's not okay, dude. See, I'm playing with four buttons instead of two like the GBA. So that's why I'm really getting messed up by it. This is weird. See the button for Yosh. That's another example of the screen size screwing you up in this game.
I literally didn't know that was above me. Due to the screen. Not an issue in Super Nintendo.
Kinda messed up, man. Thought it. See, like, most of the time you just... the screen size isn't a big deal. But then, recently it has been. Why are there two? Am I crazy? There's supposed to be two. Spot to be in. That is a sad bone to die to at that exact moment. I'm dying to the first dude. But I kill him. Never mind. Guess I'll wait for him to throw his stupid bone. Like, shit, man. Really had to wait for him to throw his bone? That was sad. Slid off. You saw that shit? I slid off, man. Where did they start you here in this version? You would be multiple levels back, and I brought that back for New Super Mario Bros. DS, so it's weird that it's being done in a game that came out before. Stop dying to that guy, it sucks. On this game. This is one of the harder levels of the entire game, actually. At least the required levels. Most definitely. Switch. That was really weird. Why did I do that? Something made my brain do that. Not quite sure what it was.
Just what I needed.
Now imagine if I stopped dying. It's not gonna happen anytime soon when I'm getting hit with that. Didn't look like I was gonna get hit. This... yeah, this part, man. It's a bit rough. Starting to the same part over and over. You know what? Pizza break.
Thank you. I come back.
Wow, it even gives me the checkpoint, that's wild. Game over means literally nothing. And yet, they're making you a game over. What's the deal? That's annoying. A fucking bone, man. I was too scared by those things above me. That fucking bone. Always throws the bone right before I'm gonna jump on his head. Okay, I can't even see the ceiling, you know. The ghosts. Really? Whoa, what the fuck? man, why is this set to the trigger? It's very easy to actually press it. Because that's just the normal way you hold a controller, especially this one. Lives are actually completely pointless in this version of the game. So it's not a huge deal. If it was Super Mario 3, those would probably kill me in one hit. If it was Super Mario Advance 4 and Mario 3, you beat the levels. Okay, I do not like this screen, bro. Like, really? I do not like the screen size. That's not cool, bro. You can't even, like, in the original game, you can, like, look over. Apparently, okay, so it's that trigger. Whoa, he almost killed me, I couldn't see him. I didn't have trouble with this level last time I was playing on Super Nintendo. I'm dead. Wait, this is the final like world. What the hell? I didn't even notice. Did not even notice that. You know, it's because I probably had the boost switch or whatever.
time. Now I'm not sure what to do. This is the way, it's gotta be the way. It's not the way. Or is it? That was a green pipe. That's fucking dumb. Fucking dumb, dude. The screen, man. It's too small. The view. I'm playing on a freaking monitor, you know what I'm saying? I mean, this is like sort of a pointless thing. So I'm on a big screen right now. What? How could you do that? Oh my god, why is he immediately there? This level in particular is rough with this view. And he's immediately back. I don't think that's how it's... Like, it's very clearly an issue. Like, maybe I can look below me if I do this? Apparently not. It's like very clearly an issue here. Like for this level, you can't even see below you, man. You cannot see just directly below you when there's enemies there. So this is clearly the worst version. Worst sir. Less good version of this game. Yeah, I guess you can keep track of you know, what you have or haven't done easier. Oh my gosh. What is this level called? Doesn't have a name, I guess. mole level. I just want to see the view of the original, like, version of the game. Because there's no way this was an issue there. It is very much an issue here. Very much. All right, we'll find the level name. Few seconds. Yeah, it's very zoomed out in the original, not even close to that.
Yeah, it's so zoomed in on that level, it's a problem, man.
Distracted a little bit, my bad. My bad. Yeah, this is, you know, I went from thinking like, okay, this is pretty great. still the same old great game. But now it's just like, well, fuck, dude, this screen is a problem in a lot of these levels. It's a problem. But, like, see, I almost died to the bat there. Almost died to the bat. And I wouldn't even seen him at all. Would have just heard him. It's a sad thing. It's a sad thing about this game. This version. Die to something so dumb. How do I do that? That is so bad. You saw that? Can't even fucking see it until the last second when I already jumped. Which way to go? This way, I suppose. What? Thank you.
not what I was expecting to go down just now. Of all the ways that I guess I was expecting that one. That sucks. Fuck, what? That's so weird when that happens. That was rude. Alright, what's the get off button? Is that really? Okay, it's a spin. I don't remember. Oh no, okay. Alright, I see. I see. Okay. I panicked. Just what I needed.
Thank you.
Dude, stop. What the flip, man? Stop. Trigger. Glad they changed that for the Switch. Don't want that shit popping up. Just trying to play a game. You know. As it was released, intended. It's like those don't even hurt me. I don't even know what's going on. What? Jumped up at that exact time. What the fuck? Dude, fuck off with that. I'm not trying to press that. Can I just, is there an option to freaking, you know, fucking just remove that shit, you know what I'm saying? Just like, get rid of it. Wait, which one is that? No, this. This. Not, there we go. Oh, there we go. Beautiful. Beautiful.
Thank you.
Why did I do that? We may never know. We may never know why I did that. Ah, shit.
I looked at all that time.
They give so much time.
That sucks. The tragic thing that happened to me. They didn't need to. All happened from my carelessness. Try this one. I don't even know if I would consider that to be a fair death. Think about it. Is that fair? I mean, think about it though. Might have been fair in the original. But with this screen, they didn't even see those guys. Could not have known. I get fired in the face. In fact, lighting effects. I died. Okay. Probably just want to come here with a mushroom, honestly. Not that that would have mattered, because I actually died to lava. So... I mean, think about that for a second. Like, I can't even see myself after I jump, that's a problem. Thank you. See how this fight has changed. If at all. That's terrifying, man. This is terrifying. I have to look at top 10 Bowser final boss fights after this. Maybe I'll watch Mojo video on. See where this is. It's an easy fight. Never mind. That was sad. That was probably due to the screen, honestly. No. Oh man. Dude, there's gotta be more room to like actually dodge that in the original game. There has to be. No, why does that always happen to me, dude? How does that happen? Fuck it, dude, I'm just gonna get some fucking cape. From somewhere. Luigi really wants to play, I guess. What is this? No return to map. Where did that mushroom come from? Huh. Yeah, I don't know if that's the way to go with Fire Flower. Flickering again? That was weird. Wrong way. I did not see those guys above me, because guess what? The screen It's a clear issue. So screen flicker. Weird, man. I don't know why it's happening. How could you do that? Man, I just want a cape. Yeah, that's not annoying at all. Not even a little bit. Light's pointless for this version though. Light's pointless. No! Come on. How can you do that? Thank you.
Wow.
The end. What a nice end screen, guys. What a nice end screen. You get to see the characters in HD.